Gold prices suffered on Monday their fifth decline in six sessions, with record highs for benchmark U.S. stock indexes helping to push prices to their lowest level in more than 3 weeks. December gold GCZ 0.11% fell $14.40, or 1.1%, to settle at $1,310.80 an ounce. That was the lowest finish since August 25, according to FactSet data.